Eureka's still here. The new day for gadgets and gizmos. Where did these stories be? The Dick's Sporting Goods coming up is where the old Sears used to be, which is soon going belly up. Reminds me of Orlando, the National Airport.